And just kind of jumping into The Wolf of Wall Street, I mean, that movie came out in 2013, you know, obviously starring Leonardo DiCaprio, you know, Jonah Hill. I mean, the cast is insane. How did you find yourself on the role, or what was the audition process like?
It was actually super typical of what my career has been, which was got an audition through my agent and was very, very fortunate to have connected with the amazing casting director, Ellen Lewis. Ellen has cast almost all of Marty's movies. And she's just an unbelievable artist in and of herself. And she's also, you know, presents opportunities to people like me to get their faces in front of people like Marty. And she really believed in me. And so she called me in for it. And sure enough, he responded, and I ended up in the movie playing what was originally the role. Well, her name is Kimmie in the movie, but originally was named Carrie. So I remember that was a huge phone call in my life and in my career.
Yeah, no, that scene was awesome. I mean, it was a very intense scene. I mean, you had the whole, you know, company was in that meeting room, and you had that intense scene with Leonardo DiCaprio. I can just ask, you know, 1,000 questions, just kind of what was it like working with Leo? But you've had the privilege of working with two really good duos. I mean, you got the Joe Pesci, Robert De Niro duo and The Irishman. And then I think that was the first time that we saw Jonah Hill and Leo together.
Yeah.
And just because that's a Martin Scorsese movie, I just felt like we're going to see that duo because of that chemistry they had maybe in future films. What was it like kind of seeing those two guys together?
Well, they're both such, they're really both amazing, amazing actors, which I think, you know, I think Jonah's career has blossomed, obviously, and everyone knows his dramatic work now. But up to that point, he was a little more known for comedy. I guess he had done Moneyball at that point, so people took him quite seriously as a dramatic actor. But just seeing how those two men behaved on set was such an inspiration because, you know, I think that, at least for me, my commonly held belief was like movie stars, you know, were just kind of magical unicorns that just did what they did. So without any preparation or without, you know, I just sort of assumed, oh, they're just really great at it. Watching Jonah and Leo prep for that, the stakes couldn't have been higher for both of them. Like they both worked their tails off, you know, and it was inspiring to me to not only get to work with them, but to witness them just cramming lines and working moments. And Jonah always had his headphones on. It was always like staying in the zone so that he could be ready to go as soon as action was called. And it was inspiring to work with both of them.